Once upon a time, an engineer had a monkey, and everywhere he'd go, he'd take the little monkey along, and so the monkey would watch everything the engineer would do. So one day, the engineer had to go get him something to eat, and so the monkey got tired of waiting, so he thought he'd try out the throttle, and down the road he went. Once upon a time, there was an engineer, drove a locomotive both far and near, accompanied by a monkey that sat on the stool, watching everything that the engineer moved. One day the engineer wanted a bite to eat. He left the monkey sitting on the driver's seat. The monkey pulled the front of the locomotive, jumped the gun, and made 90 miles an hour on the main line run. Big locomotive just in time. The big locomotive coming down the line. The big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind. Engineer began to call the dispatcher on the phone, tell him all about the locomotive was gone. Get on the wires and dispatch it right, cause the monkey got the main line sewed up tight. Catch operator got the matches in time. There's a northbound limit on the same main line. Open the switch, gonna let him in the hole, cause the monkey got the locomotive under control. Oh, the big locomotive, right on time. The big locomotive coming down the line. The big locomotive number 99 left the engineer with a worried mind. Left the engineer with a worried mind.